I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Warren Tech. I'm Andy Pace.
And I'm Dylan Burke, and these are your announcements for Wednesday, May 7th.
Seniors are selling food at Tricky Tray for project graduation. Volunteers are needed. The Tricky Tray is on May 29th. Be sure to sign up to volunteer with Ms. Goodell.
Juniors and seniors, if you are applying or have applied to colleges and need a letter from the PTA for your volunteer time, please email Ms. Goodell with the events and hours you have volunteered for since your freshman year. That information will be forwarded to the PTA and they will get your letter to you.
Seniors are selling Rita's discount cards for only $5. Get 10% off every time you go. The discount card is at any Rita's you go to. See a senior or Ms. Goodell to order.
No, I really want Rita's.
I can go for Rita's.
Yeah.
You think they'll be mad if we stop in the middle of the news to go get Rita's?
Probably. Let's do it. Just a reminder, AP forms for next year are available in Ms. Sarte's office. Please come pick one up today if you are interested.
And we'll be right back after this.
I've been going to Knight's Car Wash long before they paid me to go. I just like the work they do. Sometimes you gotta go forwards before you go backwards. Are we driving cars or are cars driving us?
We just got back from Rita's. That was quite a treat.
I want more. Let's go again.
All right. We'll be right back after this. Now do we have to dress up for the prom? Dude, I don't think we have the choice. Yeah, it's the night of all nights. Gotta look just right. Dressing to impress the boys. Do I want classic or vintage or black? Where's the mirror? I think this tux is too baggy, too tight. It makes me look weird. Okay, back from our second trip.
We're not going again, don't worry, we're staying this time.
Any upperclassmen that would like to attend the Teen Summit on May 19th, please pick up a permission slip at Ms. Sarte's office. I'm going to mix that up. The deadline for getting a permission slip is Friday. There are limited spots available.
Staff appreciation lunch is on Friday, May 8th. All staff members are invited during their lunch.
Skills USA t-shirts are now available for everyone who competed in their skills this year. Please pick them up in Mr. Mylocrane's room this week. Also, if you borrowed a blazer, please return it now. Don't make Mr. Mylocrane come looking for you.
Hey, you did skills.
I did do skills.
How did you do in skills?
We got 13th out of 12th.
Oh, that is amazing. You have broken the system, man. Anyone that has yet to pay off their balance for prom, please speak with Mr. Bankseer ASAP. Also, please see Mr. Bankseer if you have not handed in your permission slip.
The 3-on-3 basketball tournament sponsored by the junior class will be held during the week of June 1st. Please sign up a team before May 29th. See Mr. Bankseer or Ms. Leo for sign-up forms.
And that's it for today. I'm Dylan Burke.
Hey, finally spelled your name right.
Yay.
I'm Andy Pace. Have a wonderful day, Warren Tech.